blessed to have a fantastic facilities crew that cleared, if any of you saw this in the last 2 days, the registration, they got this done in under 40 minutes for us. They're amazing. That's why I like to keep them fed and happy as much as possible. So when you see a facilities crew member, Ryan Crane and his crew, tip your cap, say thank you. They are an amazing team, truly amazing. And these precious youth of America, here we are. Can't put them out in the elements, my gosh. No, I would never put them out in anything that I question. And if we can get the job done in years, still make progress, that's what we're going to do. So I welcome you to what will be technically the first performance, the next one being the first football game on the 27th. You're like, that's like a week or 2 weeks from now. Yeah. Oh boy. Yeah. So what I'm hoping, is that between now and then, you are seeing some things and hearing some things where you reside. And if anybody of you caught the run through of the opener in here, they should probably be looking at that a little closer or whatever. But it's all good. It's all about progress. And the amount of progress they made in camp. The amount of progress they made in there was astounding. Now the trick is to build on it and keep working from there. That's now our minimum. And they set the bar really high. And that's probably because they have some pretty awesome parents and family that were supporting them. And I can't thank you enough for making that work. I, Lord not really, we don't have kids of our own. All the maternal energy gets sent out this direction. So I actually put even more pressure on myself to take extra good care of your kids. I know this is your best and finest commodity in the world, and I will do everything in my power to keep them safe and on track, and to show them off, and to praise them when they deserve praise, and to kick them in the rear when they need a little kick, all right? But it's a love pet, so don't worry, all right? Folks, you're doing an awesome job. You're getting them here, you're getting what they need. It is, oh my gosh, it makes the band director's heart happy. So hopefully we do the same for you this evening and show you what we've done. So what we will do is we will just basically run down what we will do at the game. I know some of you are already signing up for concessions. You're like, oh my gosh, that's awesome. That's truly awesome. It's our coffers built up right at the gate. So if you happen to miss a little bit of the halftime or all of the halftime, please know, starting on August 30th, the Monday night rehearsals hit, 6 to 8 p.m., you are all welcome to come and hang out in those stands on those nights. It's really, I think it's fun. There's probably a reason I've done this for 23 years. I think it's a blast to work with them when they are most alert at 6 to 8 p.m. It's like their little rhythms just kick up and they're suddenly, they're a lot different band at 8 a.m. than they are at 8 p.m. Right? So come and see what they can do and see and keep growing, and we're just going to keep adding layers. You received several bits of information, some from the handbook, some statistics and such to throw out at you, just so that you know, because not everybody would have the fortune of being a part of something as awesome as band music in high school. And I just want you to know, it's not a vain what you're able to do in this avenue of study, in this field, is pretty remarkable, no matter what they end up doing in life. I also want to draw your attention to the different performance opportunities. I know there's lots of questions about that. Did you take the quiz yet? Just for fun, just for information, you might want to take the quiz.